Small little oil check on somebody and go after it.
Oil checks, baby. Little kazushi is what we call it.
How many people you tap? A lot. How many people you tap? A lot. How many times you get tapped? A lot. How many times you get pinned? A lot. How many times did you win? A lot. How many times did you lose? A lot. How many times?
Because that is what the motivation kind of kept being for the whole thing, was like the philosophy, proving, you know, the way. And the way is like, I am what I say, and what we do is what it is, and it reflects clearly, I feel like, in what the PGF was. And so I'm really, really proud of that aspect, that we did it as a team with my guys.
Listen, I am not nice, I am not kind, and I am not wonderful. Rumbling!
Somebody else's feelings, because if they're low, then I can't feel low because they feel low. I gotta be ready to kill.
I think it looks very similar until it don't. And that's gonna look like me doing what I did to everybody else in the mall. So I didn't wanna be congratulated for being tough. I wanna be congratulated for being technically proficient, and like I wanted my skills to look good when I was fighting. Even if I didn't win, I wanted to look technically proficient over everything else. What I think of as like the jiu-jitsu mindset, even for MMA, everything, it's all the same. Everything's the same. If it's if it's true for Muay Thai or for boxing or for wrestling or whatever, then it's going to be true for jiu-jitsu. That's why I say the rules dictate the fight. What can I do? Because if I can grab your neck with two hands and then throw knees at you, then I might do that before I try to take you down. And that may make you want to take me down, though. So then that can initiate a bunch of different styles of grappling and things like that.
Proceed to Wilson Street Northeast, then turn left.
So it's fun. I like it, but I definitely don't like to live there anymore. And I think that's one of the good parts about not fighting anymore. It's like, I don't have to live there all the time. I can live in this kind of happy-go-lucky, everybody's great, Bob Ross kind of artistic space. It was so much fun, dude. I can't think of another time or another thing that I've done that was actually like that kind of fun. I had a lot of fun in a lot of places doing a lot of different stuff, but that kind of fun was just so different than something I think I've ever done. And that's why I wanted to do it. Multiple people that could have quit at a certain point, and people would have not, like, at least those of us that were in the room would have not been like, oh, he's weak or whack or whatever. We would all been like, man, I get it. We did this with my team at 10th Planet Perry. I didn't cross train. I didn't bring in anyone. There was no like outside stuff going on. I really just trained with my team, and we got ready for this thing together our way.
wait.
I ate a lot of food last night. I ate a lot of food. Heavy hitter in 225, baby. I had Texas loaded fries yesterday. I had Cajun pasta with
the
shrimp.
The best thing I like
loaded potato. Yeah, dude, pasta was good though. Good. I knew I needed to get some weight in though. I was like, I gotta carb up today.
Oh yeah, I gotta carb up every day, dude.
And then, you know what? I gotta cut back. I can't even get all. I can dig some CCR. Exactly. And I got work after this, so.
Yeah, exactly.
If I was a professional,
something else.
Yeah, jujitsu athlete, maybe I'd let it go. I mean, even then, I still got to train.
I have to say, I step down, just want to, you know, get back. So, thank you.
Yeah. Brotherly love, baby.
Gentlemen, you're going to try to kill each other right up to the point of death.
Cool.
Almost.
Almost there, but not quite.
Dead yet? No? Okay, all right.
After margaritas, I'd have lost my leg for sure.
That's what I say to everyone.
Oh. Now,
Wait, oh. I mean, if you want it, I mean.
I said I'm a big fan.
I do shout because I don't belong.
Oh, are we doing this? Are we fist fighting?
All this way. Yeah.
This is like the Russian shit.
I'm going for
Hunter
last. I'll go for all the other dudes who don't fight on a regular basis.
To the death, Johnny.
We gotta get super hyped. Get it when he comes out of here for the second match. Hey! Let's get it, bro.
Let's go. Hey, yeah. Hey, how many people you tap? A lot. 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 How many times you get tapped? A lot. How many times you get pinned? A lot. How many times did you win? A lot. How many times did you lose? A lot. How many times did you quit? A lot. How many hours you put on the mat that you know you would never get back? A lot. Killers make them killers. That's a seven.